I was just recollecting this Hindi nursery rhyme from my childhood, which is about delicious and juicy tomatoes.
Aha, tomato badi mazedar. Aha, tomato badi mazedar. Ek din kisko chuhe ne khaya, billi ko bhi maza chakhaya. Aha, tomato badi mazedar. Aha, tomato badi mazedar.
Hello and a very warm welcome to my channel, Singing Tadka, Cooking with Tunes of Dhriti. Tomatoes are juicy, beautiful, colorful, and full of nutrients. What can we say about it? Eat it raw as a salad, use it in a wrap, make a sandwich, drink it as a soup, prepare varieties of dishes, or enjoy in the form of ketchup or salsa with snacks. Botanically considered as berry and usually eaten and enjoyed as a vegetable or side dish, tomato is a very special fruit. It is full of antioxidants, which has a great health benefit. And today I am going to share a recipe of very tempting, colorful and good looking dish called stuffed tomatoes. I would say this is one of my signature dishes. Let's see what ingredients we need for this first. 7 to 8 mid-sized tomatoes. Choose a medium size and tight red tomato. 2 boiled and mashed potatoes. Grated paneer or Indian cheese 1 cup. Coriander powder 1/2 teaspoon. Red chili powder 1/2 teaspoon, salt as per taste, amchur powder or mango powder 1 teaspoon, garam masala 1/2 teaspoon, chaat masala 1/2 teaspoon. Adjust the quantity of the spices as per your taste. Few cashews and raisins, cilantro or coriander leaves, 2-3 tablespoon of oil for frying potatoes and oil for shallow frying the stuffed tomatoes. So let's begin. Put oil in the vessel to warm up. Once it gets hot, put coriander powder, red chili powder, salt and amchur or mango powder in oil and stir. Be careful and don't let the spices burn. When it gets slightly brown, add mashed potatoes and paneer and mix well. It will be done within 2 minutes or so. Add garam masala and chaat masala and mix. Add cilantro. Filling is ready. Let's scooping out the tomato pulp next. Cut the upper cap and hold the tomato with one hand. Start removing the pulp with the help of knife, spoon or finger. Scoop out all the tomatoes with the same procedure and remove all the pulp, which you can use in some other veggie dish. Keep all these caps aside, which we can use later to cover the tomato. Time to scoop in the tomatoes. Place a little potato paneer filling in the tomato and then add few cashews and raisins. Then again add some potato paneer filling. Keep pressing them with spoon. I like to add nuts independently in the tomatoes. We can actually mix them all in the filling, but that way it might not reach evenly in all the tomatoes. Prepare all the tomatoes like this. Time to fry them. Add enough oil in the wok or kadhai, in which at least the bottom part of the tomato is immersed. Heat the gas at low. Put all the tomatoes one by one very carefully and gently in hot oil. Pour a little oil on the tomatoes with a spoon. Cover and let it cook for almost 2 minutes. Now check and turn the tomatoes. Cover them again and check after every minute and turn. They will be done within 6 to 7 minutes. It's ready! You can serve them with or without tomato caps. Just fry all the tomato caps in the same oil and cover the tomatoes. Or if you're planning to serve without caps, just decorate them with grated paneer and cilantro. These go well with paratha, puri, naan or even as a side dish with several rice dishes. Enjoy with friends and family. Thanks for watching my video. If you like my recipe, please like, share, subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get new updates. I will be back soon with more ideas and recipes. Till then, bye bye, take care and see ya.